You know, if you've ever been to the Blackhawks game, one of the traditions there is the national anthem. I mean, it has been for years and years. And Steph, my intern here, who's filming everything that you can see on the internet later, she was even telling me the day I went out there to drop the ceremonial puck, her dad was with her. And this gentleman to my left, Jim Cornelison, you brought tears to his eyes with the whole national anthem and the crowd behind you and the voices swell. And it's a goosebumper thing, man. It is really goosebumps.
It's pretty exciting. Yeah. There's no question.
You get goosebumps when you're singing it down there?
I'll get goosebumps. I often have to kind of choke back some of the emotion because, like we said earlier, your mind's working on a few different levels.
Yeah, a lot of things.
Yeah.
You get a lot of people tell you that, I bet, huh? That they cried or they got tears in their eyes.
I heard it a few times, yeah.
You know, that's part of it. And as good as radio is, as good as television is, you can't really feel that until you're there, and you literally feel the whole room working there.
Yeah, that's right.
So we asked if Jim would be able to give us a version of that national anthem. You up for this?
I'm up.
Now, you know, when every seat is full, there's 21,500 people there, and there's maybe 10 people in the room. Does this make you more nervous?
Actually, it tends to make me more nervous to have just a few people in a room.
Well, let me make you more nervous. There's like 8 million people listening now, okay? So, you ready to go? Let me give you a little bit of a United Center reverb there. Testing. 1, 2. Is that good?
Yeah. Let me listen.
All right. 1, 2,
back. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Perfect?
Yeah, that's great.
All right,
we're good?
Here we go.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say doth that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the free.
All right.
It's not even 8 o'clock in the morning yet.
Awesome. Do it again.
Get that horn again. There you go. Man, that thing, that'll take the water out of a Zamboni right there before 8 o'clock in the morning there, yeah. Great job, my friend, great job. And thanks, everybody from the Blackhawks organization. Been a lot of fun. We'll talk more about it, too.